Now, the Delhi Parsi Anjuman would also like to felicitate another Parsi, Ms. Sunni Tarapurewala, for being conferred the Padma Shri for art script writing. So, Mrs. Sunni Tarapurewala is not here today, but we will still read out a citation that we have for her.
Ms. Tarapurewala wrote the screenplays for Salaam Mumbai and Mississippi Masala. Interestingly, the final drafts of both these films were written in Brooklyn. Other projects include screenplay for My Own Country. And in 1982, she met photographer Raghubir Singh, who, after looking at her work, included photographs of her extended Parsi family, suggested that she work on a book on Parsi community. Ms. Tarapurewala released a coffee table photography book, a first ever visual on India's Parsi Zoroastrian community, entitled Parsis, the Zoroastrians of India, a photographic journey, a 24-year labor of love. The book offers rare photographs as well as historical and personal essays on the Zoroastrian religion and Parsi social history. Ms. Tarapurewala was not able to be with us today, but is traveling to Delhi on 29th March for the ceremony of her being conferred the Padma Shri. And we will meet her then and hand over to her a memento on behalf of the Delhi Parsi Anjuman.